challengers. First, put your hands together for Ed Electric! It's been a minute since we've heard that iconic theme music for Ed Electric. Introducing the second challenger. A slight correction. This is a number one contenders match for the World Heavyweight Championship. My apologies. I was a little overzealous there. This is a number one contenders match. The winner will face for the championship at the next House of Pain.
Eddie!
Again, this is a triple threat match. One fall to decide the number one contender to the heavyweight championship. Alexander forces Ed Electric into the corner. Mike Sander.
Let's go, Eddie!
I'm not sure how long it is to join Eddie. The freak show. Getting locked up, this time it's electric. Dropkick, freak show, same line with the fans here. And Mr. Montgomery quickly at the side of his client, if you will. The freak show. Meanwhile, inside the ring now, Mike Sanders, nice hip toss. I mean, look at that. I hate to admit it, but man, oh man, that really is magnificent. The physique of Mike Sander. Great show. Quickly breaks up that cover. Again, an opportunity at the World Heavyweight title is on the line here for the winner of this triple threat match. Oh, wow. I'm not sure how you can come to an AWA show and not be a fan of that one right there, Ed Electric. He's an AWA institution. Again, triple threat rules apply here. Watch out. Oh, table! We please get the action back into the ring, guys. Oh. It is utter chaos here. Speaks to the importance of the world championship here. Head Electric. Sends Freakshow outside the ring. As we try to get some semblance of order here at the announce table. Shot to the ribs. For the All Africa Heavyweight Championship number one contender spot. That's what these guys are fighting for here. Awesome ring awareness there for magnificent Mike Sander. Able to grab that bottom rope. Slams him down hard there. Meanwhile, Mike Sander made his way back to his feet. And I can't help but wonder what kind of a strategy that man on the outside, Mr. Christopher Montgomery, has given to his client, so to speak. Oh, wow. Knees off the side of the face. Backstab. Valentino. That could be enough to put him away here. Hooks both legs. Only two, however. Oh. Lysander went low, then triple threat rules here. Oh, it's a Kiri now. Lysander, a world travel superstar. I spent most of the pandemic working on his physique, working on that magnificent body, all to become the All-Africa Heavyweight Champion. And if he wins here tonight, he's that much closer. Whoa, watch out here. Takes it from behind. Now driving the foot right to the throat. Do not envy the official having to referee this match. But if you're going to be the man in the middle, you got to have the best. And that's what we've got right now. The best referee in this industry. And I'll promise you, you'll go a long way to find somebody even close to his stature. And that's why he's been assigned this all-important triple threat number one contenders match. Xander now. Those clubbing blows. Look at the power, wow! He's holding forearms across the chest. Championship match up for grabs here. Oh wow! Clothesline in the corner. That is classic Ed Electric. Electric now rolls him up. Schultz. We're down there. Not sure if Xander rolled by himself or whether it was just the momentum that he was able to get his shoulder up. Lateral press, shoulders up down. Gets the right shoulder off the mat. Championship opportunity up for grabs, ladies and gentlemen. That championship says you're the best at what you do. Big elbow. Again. Now freak show. Here's the cover off the splash. And Mike Xander says, nope. And Mike Xander not doing it for Ed Electric, the runner for his own chances of becoming the number one contender. For the championship match, no. Christopher Montgomery getting involved there. If we had monitoring Montgomery. Oh, wow. That should be enough here. Freak Show is going for the championship. If you can just get to the cover. Wise, but official realized too much time had passed. Oh, nobody home there. Opening now for Mike Xander. Here's the cover. Look at the leg. I think he got him there. Christopher Montgomery cannot believe it. But ladies and gentlemen, new winner. And number one contender for the All-Africa Heavyweight Championship, Magnificent Mike Xander! to the ring for this one-on-one confrontation.
That's a bad move, Romeo!
Maybe it'll help if I announce, ladies and gentlemen, Johnny Palazzio! That's a direct reaction to what happened earlier. And Romeo got involved in Johnny's match, costing him the match to Sammy Swingers in the Oz.
Johnny
Palazzio said, it's the entire AWA family versus Romeo Valentino in this one-on-one matchup here. It has been an absolutely incredible night of in-ring action from the lightweights to the cruiserweights, the tag team match, and now the heavyweights taking center stage in his last two matches. Before we head to the Coca-Cola Royal Rumble match, 20 men will enter. But only one will leave. Romeo Valentino, he's cocky, he's arrogant, but he backs it up inside the ring. He is a superstar. He's a movie star. He's an in-ring performer. Again, this is the second match for Johnny Palazzio. Second match of the night, and second match in 3 years. Palazzio now, head first, in the corner. Romeo Valentino, he's a smart man's wrestler, knows how to manipulate the five count in the corner. Second chop in the corner for Romeo Valentino. Valentino is in firm control of this match at this point. And I can only imagine that a victory for Valentino will really solidify himself. A distraction allowed Palazzio to catch his breath momentarily. Whoa, wow! Palazzio off the kick. Palazzio's feeling it right now, another one! Oh, What makes count of four here? And Johnny's stopping the official. Johnny does not want to win this match by count out. He wants to pin. Oh, wow! Got a slide, drop the apron. Valentino now sent back in the ring and quickly takes advantage with the boots. On the outside, assault may have just feel Romeo Valentino. Well, let's go, Johnny Chance.
Do it for your boy, Johnny!
Romeo can not allow the chance to get in his head. He can not allow himself to get distracted by this incredible crowd here tonight. Big right hand. And Romeo retaliates. Whoa, wow! Shot for shot. Romeo there with a boot now. Palazzio set outside the ring hard. Both men realize the referee's got a count going. Both roll back inside the ring. Palazzio getting a double sledge. Big to the chest. Cover. And Palazzio. Boom. But Romeo Valentino here. Big left drop. And you can start to see the eyes of Romeo Valentino. Got that faraway look in his eyes. Palazzio. Scoops him a slash up down. That's it. No! I was getting ready to ring the bell, but somehow Romeo Valentino kicked out. And a kick up from Johnny Palazzio. The Italian Stallion. Oh! Referee issuing out a first warning to Romeo Valentino. Following that low blow. But Desperation time bell.
Come on, Johnny!
For Romeo.
Let's go, Johnny!
Looking for the biggest victory of his career. If it can knock off Johnny Palazzio, DDT! The double arm DDT planting. It's gotta be over.
Yes!
I can't believe it. I cannot believe that that was not enough to put away Johnny Palazzio. What is Johnny made of? Palazzio, raise him up! Two! Gonna go for it again here. Palazzio fights out with a big right hand. Matchup is spilled to the outside again here. Romeo counters. Passes Johnny Palazzio off the apron. Oh! Shoulder in that steel ring post.
Use the third.
That ring post is solid steel. Ring, it takes about two guys to carry in. Romeo. Wait a minute. You've got to be kidding me. Come on. Not like this. Come on, referee. Palazzio defenseless. I believe the shoulder of Johnny Palazzio came in on him. Romeo Valentino.
You know what we gotta do?
Thank you!
A small village to put together, and in 2.5 weeks to put this amazing, incredible event together takes even more. But we can't do it without our tremendous sponsors. And of course, one of the greatest sponsors anybody could ever ask for is Coca-Cola. And they've given us some merchandise here. Apparently not. I've been in strict instructions from the big boss that I'm not allowed to take anything for myself, even though I really want like this one, or that one, or that one, or that one, or I'll take anyone, pretty much. But the other thing was I'm not allowed to let any of the wrestlers. I had a rough night, so I'm sorry about that. But I'm gonna give you the opportunity to give this away to these incredible people who came out to join us here tonight. We cannot do this, I cannot stress this enough, without each and every one of you. Thank you guys so much for joining us here tonight. Now in just a moment, the superstars who drew numbers 1 and 2 will enter the ring. They will be followed by superstars in random intervals based on the number they drew. Now at any point in time, a superstar can be eliminated from the match To do so, he needs to be thrown over the top rope, and both feet need to hit the floor. Now this process will continue until all 20 men have entered the match, and the last man standing will be declared the winner and the 2022 Coca-Cola Royal Rumble Champion! You guys ready? Is this what you guys came for? You guys came for the Royal Rumble! Well, I'm not gonna keep you in suspense any longer. DJ, who drew number one? Wilfred Mc Fish to join the party. Four of 20 have entered the Royal Rumble match. No pinfall, Zephy. Gotta send it over the top. Don't pull the gun off the floor. Ultimo Wulf has been eliminated. Oh, here comes Oz. Ultimo Wulf, the first man eliminated out of the Royal Rumble match. Cooper here. Oh, wow. Not jealous. Not jealous. Not jealous. Not jealous. Big power slam. Gets him up. Oh, wow. Get no pinfalls or submissions. You gotta go over the top rope. Both feet gotta touch the floor. And electric. Join the field. The power of electric. The fish still in the matchup, folks. Oh wow! Swinging neck breaker by Ed Electric on Oz, who's gonna be the next entrant in the Royal Rumble. great game to fill here. And Johnny Man will enter up with a home ball. As they look down on the way. Jay Cooper trying to eliminate Ed Electric, but it's Cooper who gets eliminated. The ring continues to fill as we build towards to 20 men. And only one can be the winner. Again, you've got to go over the top rope, pull it down, touch the floor. Several superstars elevated their careers. Magnificent Mike Zander. We got the Mike Zanders on cloud nine. Would love to win this match as well. The Fish! He did not touch the floor! The strength of the Fish! Are you kidding me? The Fish and the rest of the Furio field, I should say, eliminate the Freak Show! Strength in numbers! Great shot eliminated here. Speaking of freaks, missing link. Goes right after Mike Zander. This is a house of pain and the Royal Rumble main event. Ed Electric, eliminated from the match. It's not his rumble. Oh, Maverick almost eliminated by Xander. Another elimination, this time by the missing link. To the All-Africa Heavyweight Championship. Look at this now. Xander eliminated. He may have hurt his arm coming off the apron there. There goes Sammy. We're down to three. Will Zephy retain the title? Thanks for coming out! And then there was two! Zephy and Missing Link! Who will win the Coca-Cola Royal Rumble match? Wait a minute! What is going on the outside here? Frustration boiling over between the team of Oz and Sammy Swingers. But meanwhile, we've got a rumble inside the ring. Again, you've got to go over the top rope. Both feet must hit the floor. And Zephy! Zephy wants to win this match one more time. Drop it. Then you've got to go over the top rope. Zephy with body shots. And again. Here comes Zephy, nobody hold! Zephy, somehow able to hang on. Zephy wants to retain, wants to have another reign as the Royal Rumble Champion. Zephy again. Rolling all the way back inside the ring. Oh, Zephy ducked underneath. Can Zephy do it here? Can he do it? Can he eliminate the missing link? He's got him off his feet here. Oh, no. Can you believe the action? This has got to be the House of Pain. Zephy needs to pull out all the acrobatics he can to survive here. Zephy. Tear on the brink of elimination. He's just got to get his body inside the ring somehow. Zephy eliminated. The official word here looks like the 2-1 breeze. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner and the winner of the Coca-Cola Royal Rumble Championship, Missing Link. Ladies and gentlemen, do not go anywhere. If you guys had a fun night with us here, we want to meet all of you. The superstars will be out in a minute or two.